the piece is a political piece, because it's absurd and it's resistant and it goes its own way. It's not according to traditional rules. It's kind of an anarchic piece, but it's also gentle. It's not offensive. But it's not a piece that reacts to the concept of documenta. I think the concept of documenta is very strong. I think it's actually very good. I think this documenta is very strongly curated. But my statement is always like a parallel world, so to speak, right?
Yes.